We actually have two different collections, Tata Naka and Stolen Memories by Tata Naka. So we kind of do each collection.
But we start from the same concept, same inspiration, but we do two different collections. Tata's is based more, so it's more decorative and more evening, and sort of she has more handwork and detailing, while mine is prints, again the prints, but there is not as much going on. There's prints and mainly sort of shapes and cutting. And then we mix it together because it works together, because it comes from the same concept.
Right.
Yeah.